The median U-turn intersection, also known as the Michigan U-turn, improves performance by prohibiting left-turn movements onto the side street from the major roadway. Instead, left-turning vehicles must make a U-turn along the main roadway, followed by a right turn at the main intersection. Both signalized and unsignalized MUTs can be built. The Highway Capacity Manual procedure for median U-turn intersections, also known as MUTs or Michigan lefts, is highly similar to the Urban Streets procedure, but with a few key adjustments. The Urban Streets procedure calculates the delay experienced by each vehicle at each intersection approach. For unsignalized U-turn crossovers, approach delays are computed by using the HCM procedures for unsignalized intersections. After the approach delays have been computed, it is then necessary to calculate the extra distance travel time, also known as EDTT. The calculation for extra distance travel time takes into account distances from the main intersection to the U-turn crossover, free flow speed along the arterial, and the effects of acceleration and deceleration. At MUT intersections, extra distance travel time is applicable to all left-turning vehicles, regardless of whether they arrive on the major street or on the minor street. These left-turn and through-movement vehicles must travel around the U-turn crossover to complete their movement. Extra distance travel time is the time required to drive this extra distance. Experienced travel time is equal to the summation of approach delays and extra distance travel times. Facility-wide level of service is based on the average amount of experienced travel time per vehicle. Thanks to the elimination of left-turn phases, facility-wide level of service is often better for an MUT intersection when compared to a conventional intersection. HCM example problems are available for MUT intersections with either signalized or unsignalized U-turn crossovers.